that we received this morning. I'm telling you, it was the funnest thing to pull up. And Billy and Percy and all of the, David and all of the people that were out there just greeting and welcoming. I couldn't even hear in my own purse. Aww. Percy was taking care. I thought, this is just heaven.
Amen.
This is just heaven. And I'm so glad to be here. For those of you that don't know me, David and I, we're family here. And we have, as I was sitting thinking about all of the wonderful moments that have happened.
Thank you, Lord. Yes.
And now.
All of the wonderful moments, the most wonderful moments in my life happened here at this church. And even prior to David and I being married, I remember driving from Pensacola, Florida, and we drove and we sat in Pastor Randy. The cafe now used to be Pastor Randy Clark's office and Pastor Renee's office. And I remember coming and driving in.